It's the start now of the second half. Good strong tackle.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Another turnover in play here with that interception.
That's a silly tackle, really.
That's going to be yellow, and it's going to the Newcastle United player.
Yeah, I think in this day and age, he would be expecting that.
That's worth a look at our replay angles.
Well, he's dived in. It's a reckless one.
Eriksen. Here's Dyer.
I don't know whether the manager's told them to do this, but they're just defending deep and saying to the...
Kane!
Tottenham have got a corner now. In goes the corner. Can really get at the opposition here.
Here's Dyer.
Chance for Christian Eriksen to make the most of this position with a shot. That's what the supporters think.
Toby Alderweireld. Hugo Lloris is the goalkeeper.
Davis.
Here's Ali.
Christian Eriksen, Toby Alderweireld. It's Eric Dyer. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
Cross towards the near post where Kane's made a run.
Far too close across to the keeper. Rondon. It's a good cross. Cleared away by the defender.
Toby Alderweireld.
Here's Dyer. Dembele. It's Ben Davis. Eriksen.
We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go.
It's Yedlin. Dele Alli. Dembele.
Kieran Trippier. And it's out of play.
Substitution for Newcastle United.
Well, they are behind, so it's time for a change. They've got to try and improve their performance somehow.
Number 8, Jonjo Shelvey.
And they've got a man out wide. Kane.
And there is some backup for him in this position.
Oh, he's going to shoot from here.
Well, give him credit for having a go, but it was nowhere near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? And he'll be hoping it's a bit better next time.
Federico Fernandez.
A chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
Newcastle want to make this substitution now.
Eriksen.
Some options now for the pass. It's a chance for a cross here because the...
I think he's fearing the worst.
No surprise there. The manager bringing him off. He got one yellow and a second wasn't too far away. There's some big lads in that box waiting for a cross. I'd be hoping not to be disappointed.
Delivers it in, and they get it away.
Jonjo Shelvey. Now Atsu. Mohamed Diame.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. To bring them level. Oh, what a goal! And what a game we're getting here. It's level again. Two teams on top form and really taking their chances.
Small fry they might be, but they've had a big moment here and they're level.
Yeah, they've got great spirit within this team. They would not lie down, and who knows now.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Here's Dyer.
Throw for Tottenham. Well, he's thrown possession away. Referee says free kick.
Substitution for Tottenham Hotspur.
It's going to be a substitution now for this team.
Christian Eriksen. Coming onto the pitch, number 27, Lucas.
Moussa Dembele.
Dele Alli. Cut off! The shot gets blocked.
Under challenge, that's good control.
Oh, it's a corner by that deflection.
Listen to that roar. They see this is a great chance to go ahead.
He's put in the corner. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Striding forward, purposefully.
Well, he certainly wasn't basking in the glory of the first save. The game continued. Oh, you know what goalkeepers are like. He's probably disappointed it was such a simple second save. But he certainly showed us what he's got a few moments earlier.
Kane slips it through. Corner for Tottenham.
He's going to make a change, and it's clearly a tactical one. There doesn't seem to be any injury involved.
In goes the corner. Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Dele Alli. Here's Lamella,
doing well to keep the ball.
Can put them in front here, and he's done just that.
Oh, they've laid down a marker with that goal. Really good finish.
It's a good performance from a very good team, a team that we expected to be better than the opposition. That's the way it's panning out so far.
Yeah, you'd expect them to ease away from the opposition in this match. Can't see any shocks in it, I can't really.
Newcastle United have conceded this goal, conceded some of the initiative. Federico Fernandez, Mohamed Diame, Matt Ritchie. One thing about these matches, you know, that there's always the capacity for a sting in the tail, but Tottenham will be doing everything to avoid being stung now.
He's got it away, and that's what you have to do.
Well, we've had some chances, Alan, but it's a while since we've had a goal. They've still got the lead.
Yeah, and they're knocking the ball about with a fair bit of confidence, and they look pretty secure with this lead at the moment. That could soon change, though, of course.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. The chance to put in a decent cross, but he's actually put in a wasteful one. Defended well.
Here's Alli. Lucas. We're down now to the last 6 minutes.
Dele Alli.
Well, that's a great interception. It could have been a really important pass at this stage. Matt Ritchie.
Wonderful interception.
Please give a round of applause for today's man of the match. Number two, Kieran Trippier.
Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Well, he went for long range, but
These footballs do fly, and it's flown over the bar.
Yeah, I think the keeper was never in trouble there. Poor effort.
Jan Vertonghen. Eric Lamella. Davis. Now Kane. Lucas. It's Eric Dier. Now the board shows three added minutes.
Minimum of 3 minutes.
Jonjo Shelvey. Everyone seems to be at one today. The players, the supporters, especially the supporters. Listen to this.
Well, they need a huge pat on the back. And it certainly puts a spring in the step of footballers down on that pitch. They will appreciate.
And now the shot! Dele Alli. Hey! Now, can he take them on? Just the one goal in it, but they've got a corner and a chance to add to that one goal advantage very late in this match. Corner's taken, and they get it away. And it is a header away. And there is the final whistle. It's success here for Spurs. Really bad weather today, really good game.
Yeah, we forgot about the weather only 10 minutes in because it was so entertaining. Great stuff.
Well, let's get Alan's thoughts on the performance today of Harry Kane.
He was always the man to watch for the opposition, but they couldn't keep tabs on him at the vital moment there when he grabbed that goal.
Take them on. And a crack! Oh, from a long way out, he's got very close off the frame of the goal.
Well, that was a beauty, wasn't it, to work the keeper from that distance.
Target was Alli. Flipped over the bar by the keeper.